Amy and Ben are IoT development engineers. They are developing an advanced battery-powered, high-performance and low-power consumption IoT device. They first used an oscilloscope to evaluate the performance of the device. As they were evaluating the device power consumption at the standby mode, they realized that while the scope could accurately display any transient or spikes in the signals, the scope was too noisy to do a precise measurement at the low microampere levels needed. A scope was not the right instrument for this low power consumption evaluation. Subsequently, the device was found to consume too much current in standby mode. They then tried using a digital multimeter, or DMM, to evaluate the device functioning at low current modes. While the DMM could measure the current values accurately, they found that the DMM's low bandwidth and low sampling rate could not capture the high transient signals like the inrush current or the device operations when it was active. The DMM could not validate the device operations precisely, especially at the high performance levels of the device. As many faults are transient in nature, the DMM could possibly overlook them too. They decided to use both instruments for the evaluation, but this was time consuming. The tests had to be repeated using each instrument, and there were issues of compatibility and repeatability with the measurement data from the repeated tests. The Keysight CX3300 device current waveform analyzer solves all of their challenges in a single unit. Its 200 MHz wide bandwidth and high sampling rate of 1 GHz samples per second enable fast and transient signals, such as inrush currents or spike currents, to be captured and evaluated during the device operations. Its low noise and high sensitivity at sub-nanoampere levels enable the precise evaluation of sleep or standby current consumptions at microampere levels. In addition, the CX3300 covers a broad current measurement range from nanoamperes to 100 amperes, with a dynamic range of more than 80 dBs, using 4 current sensors and 1 differential sensor. The CX3300 solves the engineer's challenges not only for IoT device development applications, but also for many other device development applications such as mobile phone microcontrollers, non-volatile memories, image sensors, or for mission-critical devices such as controllers for autonomous driving applications. By using the Keysight CX3300, Amy and Ben were able to accelerate the characterization, validation, and debugging required for a complete device development of their high-performance and low-power consumption IoT device. For more information, watch our upcoming series of videos or visit our website at www.keysight.com/findcx3300a.